Hello campers, welcome to session 3.
By the way, it's red, white and blue theme and also freedom.
Daniela, I have some news for you.
What?
Have you heard Angelina Jolie adopted 500 more kids?
Again? Have you heard that Khloe Kardashian did her nose job?
Oh my god, she looks different.
Just a bit.
Let's fly to LA to see her.
Yeah, let's check out with Finley at Aviation.
Hi, I'm Finley, and I'm here with
Ace
and
Spinach.
So what do you do in aviation?
We've got flight simulators, a bunch of models. There's a helicopter ride. I know that's all you guys care about.
What are you most excited for in this session?
I just like how the kids actually get to learn how to fly, and they're doing that right now. But, you know, just all that sort of fun stuff, not the helicopter ride or anything.
I'm here with
Hunter.
Who's your favorite counselor?
I think all the counselors here are just really great. There's outstanding. You can't choose just one counselor. I think that's almost impossible to choose just one counselor. Yeah, they've all been so helpful and beneficial. Yeah.
Do you have any themes for Freedom Week?
America.
All right, back to you in the studio.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and...
Okay, that was fun, but I want to fly to LA because we're going to miss the casino night.
Good idea.
Oh, did you notice how hard it is to walk up Jump Street?
Oh, I know.
We should go to gym more.
In the gym, I'm like a ninja. You will never see me there. Speaking of ninja, let's go over to Julian in Ninja Warrior.
I'm Julian and I'm here with...
Manny.
And Rebel. What is the theme for Ninja Warrior this week?
The theme?
Yeah.
So the plan this week is we're going to get the guys on the rig today. Tomorrow we're going to do some parkour. Wednesday we're going to go on the rope course. And Thursday we're going to do some toxic meltdown. Then Friday we're just going to do all of it in one go. Yeah.
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 Yeah. Who's your favorite counselor?
Manny.
Yeah. My favorite counselor is... My favorite counselor is probably... I don't want to drop myself in it here. I'm going to, aren't I? It's probably going to have to be my boy Raggy. Love you, Raggy.
I'm at Ninja Warrior and I'm with Bella.
Jacob.
What made you choose Ninja Warrior?
Parkour and getting a really good upper body workout.
I'm a little bit afraid of heights, so this will kind of get rid of my fear, and it's fun to like climb obstacles and stuff.
Oh, that was fun, but we should still definitely go to the gym.
I know. Well, that's all for today, and this is the Wanted Board.